And they're
on. Transitions and then on the run.
Go, Tom.
All right, I believe that is
University.
Now we do see a split already in the women's race here. We have Emily Cox.
Wow, he is not giving up. He is going for it. He is laying down the gauntlet. He's telling these athletes behind him that he is the strongest man of the day. That is a bold move by Zafaris. Let's see if he can hang on. Behind him, Langerstrom and Malloy.
Wait. Transition.
Yes, that's it.
Langerstrom and Malloy. Both in the newer Aero helmet.